Welcome to Inside Time, Eric. Thanks for stopping by. We're going to talk about the bond market again, yield curves and an yield curve inversion in particular, and an update to the U.S. bond report.